the door B1. So far out. me go open the doors. Be right back. But instead, we're gonna go to the Sysco bullpen and sleep over there. My boss wants me to show up by the yard, to the yard, by 9 o'clock. And as you can see, we're 60 miles to the yard from here. So I figured with traffic and all, I think if I wake up at 6, I don't think I have any problem of showing up over there. The boss has me picking up at Bakery de France by 10 a.m. And I think that load either delivers to the yard or delivers to Monrovia, Maryland. I'm not entirely sure yet. Yeah. I'm gonna close the door here and then go back, and hopefully they will let us park. They usually have done it in the past, but that's been a while. So I'll be right back. told them I was gonna go to sleep. All right, good night, everybody. We'll see you in the morning, God willing. Thank you for watching. Peace.